Brianna, I like you.
Ew, Timmy! Ugh! Ugh! Why did I just get money? Mommy, today at school, when Timmy said he liked me, I got money.
Honey, that's because every time someone has a crush on you, you get money.
So you're saying I could be rich?
Hey girl, do you want to go to the mall after school?
I can't, I'm broke.
How are you broke? Just go get boys to like you.
I don't know how to get boys to like me.
It's easy. Just do the bend and snap method.
Bend and snap method?
Drop something on the floor and go to pick it up.
Hey boys.
Don't talk to us.
Oops.
Whoa.
I got it.
Bro, I caught that on video.
That bend and snap method of yours really works. I'm making bank.
It's because of this. Look, the video the boys took of you went viral.
No way.
Uh-oh, Brianna? Uh-oh, Brianna? There's a new video. You might want to see this.
Oops. Whoa. I got it.
You said it's giving boys the ick. When someone crushes on you, you get money. But if you give them the ick, you lose it.
But it's not fair. I didn't fart, and I don't really look like that. No, I've almost lost all of my crushes. Does it say who posted that video?
It was Jake.
Jake!
Hey, Farty.
Chad, where's Jake?
I'm not telling you.
Look, it's Farty Pants.
Jake!
Jake, take the video down. It's making me lose all my money and my crushes.
I'm not taking the video down because I don't want you to have any crushes.
Why not?
Because I'm in love with you.
Huh? Huh?
Oh my. Someone made another edit of you.
Huh?
Oh my. Someone made another edit of you.
It's Farty Pants.
Jake.
What the? Who even took that video?
I took it. I saw you standing there so lovely, and I just couldn't help myself.
Timmy, you still have a crush on me?
Brianna, marry me, please. Just give me a chance. Come on, let's get out of here. Hey, are you all right? They were a little crazy.
Yeah, I'm fine. Maybe having so many crushes isn't that great.
Don't worry. I'll protect you.
Brianna, did you see that new edit of you? You must have lots of new crushes now.
Yeah, I did. I have enough money to go with you to the mall after school now.
Hey, Brianna, I really enjoyed spending time with you today. I really like you. Do you think maybe we could go on a date sometime?
Jake, I've had a crush on you for years. But when you tried to destroy my image, that gave me the ick.
Mommy, I have hearts all over my face.
Oh, you got your hearts, but you only have three. Those hearts represent the amount of times you're allowed to be heartbroken. Every time someone breaks your heart, you lose one of your hearts.
So what happens if I have no hearts left?
You die.
Hey, besties.
Pizza face.
Jake, stop it. You can't sit with us. Everyone's looking at you because of all your pimples on your face. It's embarrassing.
It's just a little breakout. I've been really stressed recently.
You can't sit with us.
Is my acne really that bad? A heart's missing. That means they broke my heart.
Hey, babe.
Bro, what's all over your face?
Yeah, babe, what happened?
It's just pimples. It will go away.
That's your girl, bro? She's not my girl.
I'm not. I only have one heart left. I can't get heartbroken again.
I know what to do.
I only have one heart left. I can't get heartbroken again.
I know what to do.
Whoa, Brianna looks hot.
Hey, girl, come sit with us.
Yesterday, when you said I couldn't sit with you guys, you made me lose a heart. I can't trust you guys won't break my heart again. You never even deserved it in the first place.
Babe, you look so good today.
I'm not your babe. Yesterday, you didn't want to be with me because I had pimples. You made me lose a heart. I only have one left because of you. I can't trust you won't break my heart again.
I'm sorry.
Class, we have a new student today. Everyone meet John. You can sit wherever you like, John.
Hey, can I sit here?
Sure. Do whatever you want.
Lucky me. I get to sit next to the prettiest girl in the class.
Look, I'm not interested. I can't risk getting involved with another person again.
Hey, wait, why did you say you can't risk getting involved with another person?
I only have one heart left. If I get heartbroken again, I'll die.
I only have one heart left too. How about we take the risk together?
I only have one heart left. If I get heartbroken again, I'll die.
I only have one heart left too. How about we take the risk together?
Okay, let's try it then. But just know, if you break my heart, you'll be considered a murderer. Good morning, babe.
Hey, can I ask what happened to your other hearts? How'd they get broken?
My best friends and boyfriend broke my heart because they didn't like the way I looked. You may not notice, but I have really bad acne under all this makeup.
That's so superficial. I would never do that to you.
Wow, you're so strong and muscular.
Thanks.
I want to kiss you.
Brittany, I... Why would you...
John?
It's not what it looks like. Brianna, she came on to me.
I saw you. You kissed her.
You don't have any hearts left. Brianna!
Good, you're awake.
How am I alive? Where's John?
Who do you think gave you the heart? He gave you his last one.
Good morning, Mom. I spy with my little eye my mom.
Here, take your vision-blocking glasses.
I spy with my little eye these vision-blocking glasses.
Wear them as much as you can, so you don't have to say I spy all the time. I barely take mine off.
I spy with my little eye the ground. I spy with my little eye the bush. I spy with my little eye the bus!
Class, can anyone tell me why the earth is flat?
My eyes are so itchy. My glasses, where'd they go?
Timmy, say I spy!
I spy with my little eye a beautiful girl named Brianna.
Chad, is that you?
Of course it's me. Take off your glasses so I can see your beautiful eyes.
I don't know. It's not really safe.
Come on, Brianna. I just want to see your eyes. You know you can trust me.
Okay.
Give me those. Take off your glasses so I can see your beautiful eyes.
I don't know. It's not really safe.
Come on, Brianna. I just want to see your eyes. You know you can trust me.
Okay.
Give me those.
I spy with my little eye, Chad. Give me back my glasses.
No way. I lost mine. Catch me if you can.
I spy with my little eye, the wall. I spy with my little eye, Chad. I spy with my little eye, my vision-blocking glasses.
Hey, give them back.
No, they're mine. And if you have your eyes open, you need to say I spy.
I spy with my little...
Chad? Chad?
Attention, everyone. For population control, you may no longer wear your vision-blocking glasses or keep your eyes closed for an extended period of time. Anyone who breaks these rules will be killed.
I spy with my little eye.
Mommy, I promise one day I'm gonna be famous.
Brianna, I told you not to make any promises. Now you'll have a permanent mark until you fulfill your promise.
Does anyone have a hair tie I can borrow?
Yeah, here. Just promise me you'll give it back.
Yes, of course. I promise.
Sup, babe?
Hey.
I got you flowers.
Wow, they're beautiful. Thank you.
I love you so much. Promise me one day we'll get married.
I promise.
What university are you applying to?
Harvard, of course.
You don't know?
Know what?
You can't get into Harvard with any unfulfilled promises. They're very prestigious.
I gotta go. I gotta get rid of all these marks.
Is that even possible?
I promise you, it is. Here's your hair tie back.
Seriously, you're giving it back now? I don't even want it anymore.
Well, you need to take it. I need to fulfill all my promises and get into Harvard, so...
No, I don't want it.
Take it!
Okay, jeez.
Thank you.
You're so much better than my girlfriend.
Hey!
Babe, it's not what it looks like. I was, giving her CPR.
Come on. We're going to get married right now. And then... We're going to get a divorce.
Wait, but I don't want to.
Let's go. The only marks I have left is to fulfill all my promises and become famous.
How am I going to become famous?
Let's brainstorm some ideas.
I know. I'm going to post thirst traps on TikTok.
Brianna, no. How'd the video do? Did it get any views?
Yeah, a lot of views.
Then why don't you look happy?
Everyone's laughing at me.
We saw your TikTok video. You thought you looked so hot.
Whatever. At least I'm famous.
Oh, yeah. You're famous, all right.
Well, I guess I'm famous. Not the way I want it to be, but hey, at least my promises are fulfilled.
Brianna, you still have one mark left.
What?
Look.
No. No, no, no. My last promise was to fulfill all of my promises, and I did.
I think that's sort of like a lifelong promise.
Get into my dream school?
You could always try Yale. Brianna, you can't cover up your mark. They'll find out.
How would they find out? I have to get into Harvard. It's my dream.
Hi, I'm here to interview for Harvard.
We've been expecting you. Come this way. Welcome to the Harvard interview. Now, before we get started, we're going to have to ask you to remove your foundation.
What? Why?
We received a tip from someone that you have an unfulfilled promise. I'm sorry, but this is just protocol.
Alright, so I was lying. I have an unfulfilled promise. but I meet every other requirement and then some.
The interview's over. I'm going to have to ask you to leave. How'd the interview go?
They found out. They said they received a tip from someone. But how is that possible? No one else but us knew. Hey, Mom, the interview's over. Can you come pick me up, please?
Thank you so much for the heads up on Brianna. Yeah, of course. I wouldn't want someone getting to Harvard dishonestly. Your interview is tomorrow. You make a great candidate for Harvard. Thank you so much, sir.
Hey, Timmy! What am I doing? Bombastic Sada!
Jinx, you owe me soda!
Poor Timmy. He wasn't fast enough.
What happened?
When you say something at the same time as someone else, the first person to say Jinx survives. If neither of you say it, you both live. But to be safe, I would say it. Good morning!
Mom.
I'm not going to say it. I know that neither of us would ever say that word to each other.
Yeah, you're one of the only people I can trust that would never say that word to me. I love you, Mom.
Have a good day. Morning, girl!
Sophie, look at my new ring!
Who got it for you? Jade? I'm not-
Jinx!
Why would you do that? I wasn't going to say the word!
I wasn't sure.
Class, what's the answer to number 3?
24!
Class, what's the answer to number 3?
24!
Jinx!
Oh, why would you- Eugene! Look what you did, Brianna!
Class, I think it would be best if we all just go take a break for a few minutes. What's wrong with you? Why would you use that word?
I was only going to say it because he was going to say it first!
Yeah, sure he was. You're the worst, Brianna.
My boyfriend hasn't been answering his phone all day!
Why are you looking extra handsome today, Jakey?
Shh, not here. My girlfriend could be around.
She's not here. I saw her. She went back to class.
Good.
Jake!
Brianna, I can explain! Wait,
it's not what it looks like! Jinx, that's what they all say. You're so predictable!
Oh, Jake, what have you done, Brianna?
I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, Jake, what have you done, Brianna?
I didn't mean to do that.
First Eugene and now Jake, who's next?
I didn't mean to!
Jinx! I said it first.
No, I definitely did!
No,
Jinx!
It's a tie.
It's a tie.
Okay, how about we agree that neither of us will say the word?
Yeah. Jinx!
Another tie. Is this going to be a competition of who can say it first?
I guess it is.
Jinx! You're never gonna win, Brianna. Brianna.
Brittany.
You can go first. After you.
Jinx!
Look at Brianna over there. She said the J word to her own boyfriend.
No way.
I saw it with my own two eyes.
It never would have happened, Brittany, if you didn't kiss my boyfriend.
Oh, honey, we were seeing each other for months behind your back. That's just the first time we got caught.
Jinx.
7 a.m. waking up in the morning. Gotta be fresh, gotta go downstairs.
Hey, we're gonna have a good day.
Goodbye. Goodbye, everybody. I've got to go.
Stop. In the name of love.
What? What do you mean?
I should have bought you flowers.
I can buy myself flowers.
And held your hand.
I can hold my own hand.
I can help
falling in love.
I might kill my ex. Not the best idea.
Ow! What did you do that for? No, stop! In the name...
I just killed my ex. I might kill my ex. Not the best idea.
Ow! What did you do that for? No, stop! In the name...
I just killed my ex. Not the best idea.
It's me. Hi, I'm the problem, it's me.
Kill his girlfriend next, how'd I get here?
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine.
Mama, just kill the man.
Oh no.
Run away.
What are these hearts on my face for, Mom?
Hearts represent how many people must fall in love with you before you can meet your soulmate. When they fall in love, you lose a heart.
What's the gold heart for?
That represents soulmate. You'll only lose the gold heart when your soulmate falls in love with you.
Hi, Jake.
What do you want?
I really like your left elbow.
What does that even mean? Get out of here. Oh no, what's wrong?
I need 5 people to fall in love with me. Look at me. It's never gonna happen. I'm a loser.
You're not a loser. You're beautiful. You just need a makeover. Come with me. Who's that fine babe over there?
There.
He's talking about you.
Oh. Thank you.
Don't snort. I think I'm in love with you. Brianna, you lost a heart.
You really do love me.
Brianna, you lost a heart.
You really do love me.
We should go on a date sometime.
I'm sorry, Jake, but I don't think I'm your type. I'm Brianna.
Who?
The weird girl.
There's no way it's you.
Goodbye, Jake.
You're doing great. You already got someone to fall in love with you.
Yeah. Isn't it great?
I told you not to snort.
I only need 3 more people to fall in love with me, and then I can meet my soulmate.
Look, there's a guy right there.
What do I do?
Wink at him. Act cute. Play with your hair a bit. Whoa, is everything okay here, little man?
Yeah, I'm okay. I was actually trying to flirt with you.
Oh, you were? I thought there was something wrong with you. Hey, my name's Jason. What's yours?
Brianna.
We should exchange numbers.
Okay.
You lost another heart.
No way. Your makeover's working great.
Hey, Bri. Stop. You want to get boys, you can't be friends with Kevin anymore.
Your makeover's working great.
Hey, Bri. Stop. If you want to get boys, you can't be friends with Kevin anymore. Brianna, look at this insect I found.
Wow, let me see.
Brianna, tell him.
Kevin, I'm sorry, but we can't be friends anymore. I'm trying to get boys to fall in love with me, so I can't be seen with the weird guy.
I really hope getting boys and being popular is worth losing who you are. So after class, we'll go looking for the next guy. Brianna, don't wear your glasses.
I can't see anything. Why do I have to change everything about myself to get boys to like me? Why can't I just be me?
Brianna, wait. This is just so boys will fall in love with you so you can find your soulmate. Once you find your soulmate, you can go back to being yourself again.
And who's to say my soulmate's going to love me for who I am? No one else does.
Brianna, you lost another heart. You're almost there.
But how? I haven't talked to anyone new.
You lost another heart. You're almost there.
But how? I haven't talked to anyone new.
Hey, Brianna. Your grades have been doing phenomenal. You're looking really good these days. I like your new look. I'll see you in class. Do you think it's Mr. Stevens that fell in love with you?
For his wife and kids' sake? I hope it's not him.
Okay, right in front of you, that's Chad. He's one of the hottest guys in the school. Go up to him and ask if he would like to attend a party with you.
Kevin's walking this way.
So?
Hi, Kevin.
Don't talk to me. You're too cool for me, remember, Brianna? Brianna, what are you doing? Go talk to Chad.
Right. Chad.
Hi, what's your name? I'm not sure we've met before. Stop, boys don't like it when you cry.
I don't care. I don't care about Chad. I'm in love with Kevin.
Is Kevin more important than your soulmate?
He is.
Then go to him.
Kevin, I...
Kevin, I'm so glad we're finally boyfriend and girlfriend.
Me too.
I love you, Cynthia. Kevin, I'm so glad we're finally boyfriend and girlfriend.
Me too.
I love you, Cynthia. How'd it go with Kevin? Did you tell him you like him?
He likes someone else.
Brianna, you lost your last heart. Someone else fell in love with you.
Chad.
No, it wasn't Chad. It was me.
Oh?
Not in a romantic way, in a platonic way. I fell for you and I saw that you stay true to yourself and know what you want. The only person left to fall in love with is your soulmate.
That means I'm going to find my soulmate anytime now.
That's the girl I remember.
It's so great to be myself again.
Hey, do you mind if I sit next to you?
Okay.
Does anyone know the answer to this equation?
7,422.
Whoa. Girl who knows her math. I like it.
It's you.
What?
Nothing.
Congrats on finding your soulmate and getting him to fall in love with you.
What's this?
It's a list of all the people who fell in love with you before your soulmate.
The third person on the list is Kevin.
Simon says everyone touched their nose.
Hurry, everyone touch their nose.
Everyone touch their head.
Hurry up, everyone touch their head.
No, they didn't say Simon Says.
Simon Says, rip your test paper in half. Brianna, why did you rip your test? You won't be given another one.
That's okay. I go to Simon Says.
Simon Says, everyone stand still. Everyone start walking. Don't move, they didn't say Simon Says. Simon Says, start moving. These Simon Says are getting worse and worse. I got a Simon Says to break up with my boyfriend.
That's awful.
Simon Says, kill your best friend. Simon Says, kill your best friend.
What are you doing?
Got a Simon Says. I have no choice. I have to kill you.
I got the same one. Look, we can find a way out of this.
How can we get out of this?
There is no way out.
Simon Says, don't blink. Oh no, I'm gonna blink. Simon Says, once someone blinks, everyone will be able to blink again. Hey!
No, please don't. She snapped fingers in my face. She cheated. I can't do this anymore.
What's wrong?
I don't even know who I am anymore. First I kill my best friend, then I make someone lose and Simon Says and-
You're not a bad person. You can't blame yourself for what the game makes you do.
You're nice. What's your name?
It's Simon.
Your name is Simon? Are you the one running Simon Says?
I'm one of many. There's one of us in every school, every workplace, but you can't tell anyone about this.
Why are you telling me all this?
Because I think you're cute, and I'd like to be in a relationship with you.
Okay. Let's be in a relationship then.
Great.
Mom, I'm home. I had a really rough day. What are you doing? Put the gun away from your head.
Simon Says, let her do it.
I got a Simon Says to kill you, but I can't do it. I have to off myself instead. Mom! Simon, did you tell my mom to kill me?
Simon Says, don't reveal his identity. I only did it because I knew she wouldn't hurt you and would end up offing herself instead. What are you doing?
Simon Says, go to hell.
Simon Says, you are now Simon.
I'm one of the controllers of the game now.
Alright everyone, it's time to write the exam.
Oh no, I forgot we had an exam today. Simon Says, cancel the exam.
Uh-oh. Everyone, the exam's canceled today. Thank goodness the exam was canceled. I didn't study.
One second. Kevin's coming.
Hey, Brie.
Hi, Kevin. Simon Says, compliment her dress.
Well, Simon Says, that's a really nice dress.
Thanks. I got it from Halara.
It's beautiful.
Simon Says, ask her out on a date.
Another Simon Says? Will you go on a date with me?
Of course. I'd love to.
Hello.
Who are you?
I'm the creator of Simon Says. It's time.
Time?
It's time for you to kill someone.
I know who you are. You're one of the controllers of Simon Says. Why are you laughing?
You really are clueless, aren't you? I saw it sticking out of your pocket when you came to pick me up for our date. I assumed you weren't just happy to see me.
When did you take the bullets out?
When I gave you that big, long hug when you greeted me.
How didn't I notice?
Simon Says, leave this town and never show your face here again.
I gotta get out of here!
Hi, young lady. Where are you walking all alone at night?
Simon Says, sew your mouth shut.
No. I got a Simon Says. I can't!
Grandma, I'm home.
I'm so proud of how tough you've become.
I kinda like being Simon nowadays. But from now on, I want to be in charge.
You'd really kill your own father?
Choose to speak to your soulmate, or choose to speak to your mom. My mom passed away when I was 3 years old. How could I speak to
her? Hello,
sweetie. Mom? Mom, is that really you?
Yes, it is really me. I'm so regretful that I couldn't be in your life more.
It really is you. There's so much I've wanted to tell you. Hey, Mom?
Yes, sweetie?
I have a date tonight. I really like him.
Aw, that's wonderful.
Will you help me choose an outfit for it later? I've always dreamed of my mom helping me get ready for my first date.
Of course.
Mom, these questions are really hard. Could you help me?
Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to my mom. She's dead. I got a choice this morning to talk to either my mom or my soulmate.
Brianna, I don't want to tell you this, but that is not your mom.
Brianna? I don't want to be the one to tell you this, but that is not your mom. I am your real mother. She doesn't know what she's talking about. She doesn't even know me.
You're right. You think you know my own mother better than I do? You're just never happy for me.
Brianna, wait!
Ella's mom, what are you doing here?
Ella never came home from school yesterday. Since you're her best friend,
I thought you might know where she went.
I don't. I'm sorry. Jake, we have to cancel our date tonight. My best friend's missing. I'm really worried about her.
That's no problem. Get some rest.
Bye.
You've been talking to Jake a lot recently.
Yeah, I really like him.
Honey, hurry downstairs. I have a surprise for you.
Surprise!
Ella? Jake? I don't think they're breathing.
Since you like them so much, I brought them to you.